There's something about bombing down a hill that always seems to make the hair on the back of your neck stand up.